to learn the hand disarm shout, you have to go to Silverdrift Lair and kill all the evil guys. And then go to the end of the lair and read the text on the wall. And then you will learn how to disarm the hands. Which is not very nice, because if you take their hands, how will they eat dinner? You need hands to eat food. Or you could just use your mouth and have no hands. I guess it can work, depending on what kind of food you are eating. But that's not nice to remove a hand. Shout the hand is not nice, because I need to eat the food.